amazing thing is that the Messenger of Allah sallallahu alayhi wasallam said in a hadith, he said, the hour will not be established hatta ta'uda ardul arab murujan wa anhara. That the hour will not be established until the land of the Arabs returns to being green and lush and plenty of rivers. This is one of the signs of the Day of Judgment. That the Arab land, Saudi and all these land, will not, the hour will not be established until it will return, be green, lush and plenty of rivers. Now how did the Messenger of Allah sallallahu alaihi wasallam know this? SubhanAllah. This is amazing. The Messenger of Allah sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, حَتَّى تَعُودُ أَرْضُ الْأَرَمُ رُوجُمُ وَأَنْحَارَ. But there's a second part of this narration, that the hour will not be established until the earth returns to being green, lush, and plenty of rivers. Now, they say with climate change, Professor Steph Coplin of Munich University, he studied that area for approximately 2 decades. And he says that those shrubs which were non-literally existent once upon a time have now grown into becoming huge shrubs. He says, I've traveled the area, I've spoken to the local Bedouins. They say within our lifetime, there were places there was no rain. He said, the rain that we get now is uncomparable. They say, our lands, not even a scorpion could live. Not even a blade of grass could grow. He said, you have grass growing there. This is SubhanAllah. And I was reading upon this, and many of the analysts say that there's a strong possibility that that part of the world will become green and lush again. How did he know this? Because he was inspired by Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And this is within our lifetime, you see this.